In this video, we're going to connect our motor controller to our Arduino. We've run the wires from the motor controller underneath the Arduino. We just need to figure out which wires are which so we can determine what pins to connect those wires to. So we're setting our multimeter to open, and this will allow us to test for continuity. So when you hear the beep, it means that there's a continuous electrical flow there, and it'll allow us to identify which wire is which. So when we don't hear a beep, that means that it's not the same wire. But when we do, that means that that wire is continuous. So we know which wire is which. So we can use our multimeter to tell us which wire is which. So we're going to take that wire there, which is our L1 wire, and we've already created a list of where we want our pinouts to go. So our L1 wire, we're saying, is going to go to pin D10. So when we create our code on our computer, we'll use this list to tell us which pinout is which on the in the code, and that'll help us make sure that we get all of our functionality lined up correctly. Okay, so we've got our first one done, and now we need to move on to the next one. We're going to use our multimeter again, and so we're just going to go to L2. And so we're going to connect L2 to digital pin 8. And so we'll turn our multimeter to open again. And we'll okay, so we're going to go through and take a look at where L2 is, see if we can figure out which wire that is. Okay, so it's our second wire down there. That's where L2 is. And we determined in our list that we created that L2 was going to be, let's see, D8, digital pin 8. So we'll finish connecting the rest of the wires using the same method, just checking their continuity and then connecting them to the same pinout that is on our list. If you're going to use the same code as us, make sure that you follow the same pinouts, and we'll post that online. The D9 pinout that's listed in this list here was actually inaccurate, so we crossed that out because we were using D9, as you can see at the top there. But the next video, we're going to show you how to wire up the camera and the sound card.